future of an internet in a nutshell. Well, I personally believe that it's a wonderful thing. It's a horrible thing. We have created something that will help us in a lot of way, but we have made ourselves vulnerable to a lot of issues. Like, if I can quote just an example, a colleague was giving that in healthcare, what if you are registered with a blood group of A positive, and you are by mistake given O negative? You'll die. Whereas if we look at the advantage, I mean, like, you can know where your loved ones are at all moments. You can, there are apps which can tell their location. You can be in contact with them, very connected. But on the other side, you're really vulnerable to technology. So it's the future looks very bright, and yet it looks very scary, in my opinion.